Art is dead. Art is dead. Art is dead. Art is dead. Entertainers like to seem complicated. But when I complicate it, I can explain it pretty easily. Have you ever been to a birthday party for children? And one of the children won't stop screaming, 'cause he's just a little attention attractor. When he grows up to be a comic or actor, he'll be rewarded for never maturing, for never understanding or learning that every day can't be about him. It's other people, you selfish asshole. I must be psychotic, I must be demented, to think that I'm worthy of all this attention, of all this money you really worked hard for. I slept in late while you worked at the drugstore. My drug is attention, I am an addict, but I get paid to indulge in my habits. It's all an illusion, I'm wearing makeup, I'm wearing makeup, I'm wearing makeup, 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 makeup. Art is dead. So people think you're funny, how we get those people's money. Art is dead. We're rolling in dough while Carlin Rose in his grave, in his grave, in his grave. The show has got a budget. The show has got a budget. And all of the poor people, way more deserving of the money, won't budget. 'Cause I wanted my name in lights when I could have fed a family of four for 40 fucking fortnights. 40 fucking fortnights. I am an artist, please God forgive me. I am an artist, please don't revere me. I am an artist, please don't respect me. I am an artist, feel free to correct me. I am an artist, a self-obsessed artist. I am an artist, I am an artist. But I'm just a kid, I'm just a kid, I'm just a kid, kid. And maybe I'll grow out of it.